Fifth Harmony's four members, Normani Cordy, Lauren Jeriqui, Ally Brooke Hernandez, and Dana Jane Hansen, get intensely personal in the new cover story for 17 magazine. Going along with the September-October issue's body confidence theme, the singers discussed how they've come to feel confident in their skin. Cordy, for one, said she sees herself in a unique position to be a voice for underrepresented young women. "I've struggled with self-confidence in a different way than the other girls, in the sense that I'm the only black girl in the group," she said. "It's a problem that so many little girls, whether they're African American, Latin, whatever, can't identify with what they see. Hopefully I can be a source of light. I feel like I have the power to influence a whole generation, which is overwhelming at times but also such a beautiful thing." Jeriqui, meanwhile, points to her sexuality as something that she's had to come to terms with. She came out as bisexual last year, and, like Cordy, she wants to be a positive role model for anyone struggling with self-love. "You can't use the fact that I'm bisexual against me if that's something I'm proud of," she said. "I feel motivated more than scared to share who I am because it makes me feel awesome when someone comes up to me and says that because of me she was able to find the strength to accept herself." Elsewhere in Fifth Harmony's cover story, the VMA performers reflected on their post-Camila Cabello dynamic and the new era. They're gearing up for the release of their third album, the first since Cabello's departure from 5H last year, and they're excited to show the world that their bond is stronger than ever. "We're focusing on this new era. We've had some highs and some very, very sad lows, but together we're writing our new narrative," Hernandez said, with Cordy adding, "It's so beautiful having four women on the same page. There's nothing we can't get through together."